Run!
Hello YouTube land. Say hello YouTube land. Guys, it's another day over for my kids. And this little one, life has been so unkind to her. Look at this, guys. Wait, quick. Show your legs. Show. Oh, more. She has this lump. So when I noticed that earlier when she was grazing, I called the vet straight away. But before anything else, I'll send them to their apartments. So everybody's in, and all I can say is it is a tough life for our dear little Molly. Papa is coming now to inject her. Lucky I have a stock of a pin strip. It's kind of a penicillin for animals, I think. Yeah, and that's what the doctor, that's what the vet said, to inject to her little body for 5 days. It worked before, this pen strip worked before with Nani, but that was a different case. She had, she couldn't walk then from carrying like super heavy babies, which were the first record holders here in the farm, Tex and Rex, her third litter. Now, with this little body of little Molly, I don't know if this pen strip's gonna work. For that case, like a lump or whatever is that. That leg, guys, was already injured. If you've been watching, if you have watched my previous videos, after the mama Molly died, like it was injured because Molly dropped her body onto her, and it went okay over time. Like it's been more than a week that she's, or like 2 weeks, I think, that she's walking normally, no pains, with no lumps, I think. I haven't noticed, but this time, guys, when she was standing there and I noticed that it's kind of making her walk, like making her limp when she walks, it's kind of, I tried to compare it to other legs, but yeah, it had a lump. So let's wait for Papa. And here's little Molly, like acting like she's not in pain, but I tried to press the lump. It's giving her pains. That means something is really going on there. And yeah, let's wait for Papa to inject her the pen strip. Like it's usually 1 ml for 10 kilograms of body. And she was just, when she reached a month old, she was just 7, I think, 7 point something. 7.27. Let's just assume it's 7. Like maybe right now she's already 8 or close to 8, but still I will inject her. For first injection would be 0.8 ml, hoping, you know, it will give her a quick relief for that pain she's feeling. And like I don't want it to become bigger and more difficult to treat. So Papa, I'm so glad that when I called Papa, he decided to drive her straight away, drive here in the farm straight away. So there she is. That's the leg, guys, the back leg. What a tough life really for her. She lost her sister, then she lost her mama, and she lost Clarence. Now she's having that lump. Oh, what an ordeal with these losses. So Papa came, guys, and look at the lump on. It's not really a lump, like it bulges. It's a bulge on little Molly's leg, back left leg. Yeah, so Papa looked at it and he said it's just an insect bite, and with her little body, she cannot have like so many injectable drugs all the time. Like, she just had her injections, her vitamins last week, I think, the second dose of vitamins. Like, I make sure, guys, that she gets all the supplements she needs, because unlike others, she's not really drinking that much mama's milk, you know, because Isa has stopped giving us her milk. I mean, the amount of milk is all sucked up by big boy Rocky, the Rock. So yeah, she's not sharing, Isa is not sharing her milk anymore. So for now, guys, I'm gonna give little Molly this efficacent oil. Like William, whenever he goes to the grass and chase the goats, I think twice already got bitten by spider in the grass. So William, initially when Papa wasn't here yet, he said it can be just a spider, so yeah, better have Papa check it. And so, like, Papa right now, after he's seen the big bulge there on little Molly's leg, he said it's just an insect bite, you don't have to like give her strong drugs all the time, chick. Well, we'll see. For now, I'll have this epicacent oil to apply to her leg, because like, she kind of looked like not well. Like, every time she hears me, she would like scream mommy, me, 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 me. But now, not, she's not even looking at me. Come on, little Molly, meow. Oh boy, she's not looking at me. I don't know what's happening. Molly! Oh, she's not really moving. So she had her bottle and she had her epicacent oil on that bulge in the leg. She's feeling okay now and excited. Say hi, everybody! So we'll see in the coming days, guys. So this is it for now. Thank you for watching. This has been Nutrinetic Chats. Bye.